Okay, in this video, I'm going to show you how to mount a partition in Linux. So in this machine, I have a partition that's created called SDB1, right, which is created. So what I'm going to do is to mount this partition. Now, after creating the partition, what you first need to do is to create a file system on this partition before it can be used by the Linux operating system. Okay, to do that, we need to use the makefs, mkfs command. Alright, and mkfs you can choose from a variety of file system. Okay, we will use for example ext3. Okay, so the syntax is this mkfs.ext3 followed by the partition. Okay, so this is going to create the file system on the SDB1, and after the file system is created successfully on the SDB1, you can then mount it. Alright, so I'm going to mount it on a on one of the directories that I've created, okay, which is I've created slash mnt my mount for this. Okay, to create a directory, just use the mkdir command. I've created slash mnt my mount as a mount point for this slash dv sdb1. Okay, to mount this partition. Okay, so right now the partition is not mounted. When you do a dfs -h, you can see that there is no SDB1, no? There's only SDA1, okay, which is 77 gig. Okay, so now I'm going to mount this SDB1 on it. Okay, so the syntax is mount slash mnt, sorry, mount slash db SDB1 on the slash mnt my mount point. All right, and it successfully completes. Let's do a df -h again. You can see that slash mnt my mount is now mounted. The slash dv sdb1 is mounted on that mount point, and it has a 5 gig volume. It's a 5 gig volume which we created. Okay, and you can also see the mount options by issuing mount. It's going to show all the mount points, and one of it is sdb1. All right, and you can see that it is of type file system ext3. It is read write. Okay, so that means that I can try to create files, I can write to this partition. So for example, I'm going to try to create a file slash mnt my mount, and let's just call it a test file. Okay, there is no error. And if I look at the file is created, file size 0. Okay, so there's no error. Why? Because the partition is mount as read write. That means writes are permitted. You can make modification to the file system. Now, I'm going to remount this as a read only, right? So the way to do it is to type mount dash o remount read only ro, okay, slash dv sdb one. Okay, there's no error, and let's do a mount again to see what it is mounted on. So as you can see, slash dv sdb1 is now mounted as read only. Okay, so if it is read only, that means no changes is allowed on this partition. Let's verify that by trying to remove the file which we created just now. That's file. Right, so let's see if it works. Okay, as you can see, it does not work because of the fact that this partition is mounted as read-only. So this is a way to protect your system. If you have partitions that is not expecting any changes, then you mount that partition as read-only.